People sometimes ask me, why are you a Christian? And the real answer is because I was born that way. And that was my upbringing, my nurturing, and in my case, it took. But if I were to go beyond that, I can say, I'm a Christian because I believe in the forgiveness of sin. And the older I grow, the more I realize how much forgiveness I need, because partly willfully and partly unconsciously, I've given a lot of pain to people along the way, and I need forgiveness.